Yes, player 4 must have a good PC. If he's loading longer than you.
Yeah.
Oh my god, he's not building anything. No, he stopped. No! God, I got it! No!
Oh, I have Admiral Zin in team.
Who?
Admiral Zin.
Okay.
It's, I don't know him. First time I see this guy.
Same.
But it's funny because I am host.
Yeah, yeah. I got noob, definitely. But you probably as well.
I don't know. I'm not looking yet. I don't know yet. I mean, he's building slow, but not so bad for now.
Shit. Oh man.
We'll see, we'll see. Maybe he's just not so slow.
But I'm playing bad as well, so it doesn't matter.
Nah, he's bad. Two town halls, market, blacksmith, and two.
So it's a one on one.
One mine.
One on one with normal bots.
Oh man, but you have better nation. 215 piece time,
Not really, to be honest.
Oh, man, but
very strong in 15 piece, so.
No. It can be stronger than the normal European nation.
It is stronger.
Nah, it's impossible, man! They have better shooters in 17th century, I mean Scotland, but you have horses and then 18th century and blah blah blah.
I don't play shooters in Scotland.
Yeah, I know, but but finally you will switch, maybe.
No need. At least my guy has more points than yours.
Oh, he's playing.
What?
So your guy is playing?
Yeah, he was just not in the beginning.
Okay, man, my guy is a shit. Totally. He has one mine still.
But my guy has also two town halls, but more mines.
At least. Oh shit. Forgot Lul. About DC.
Lul. Happens.
Too often for me. I was like surprised that I don't need houses still. Then yeah. I realized. shit. I think you are making the same. You are just taking care to not let die your teammate. yeah. Damn!
This guy made 4 town halls. What the fuck? Mad lad.
Your guy was like 3 times better.
Maybe, yeah.
I mean,
I just told him to attack. And he did it.
And he is still attacking.
What you should have done is a pike rush on him.
Probably. But like, yeah, it was my mistake. I was standing in the middle.
Yeah. I think so too. Gave me the opportunity to attack.
you take my nation?
Yeah.
Of course. This guy is so annoying, you know, he's riding and running and distracting me, and it's good.
Yeah, man, have a nice teammate.
Oh damn, you have a lot. Oh fuck, no up. Oh, my mistake, okay, GG. Maybe I had a chance, but no ammo for like a lot of time.
It's sad but like the problem is you played shooters, because I think if you don't play hussars and shooters that you have a better chance against pikemen and riders, because you have no dragoons. That's maybe the biggest problem with Scots. Yeah, just your biggest mistake was not to attack first.
Yeah.
Like that you moved.
But I was expecting you to rush, you know?
Yeah, I wanted to, but I saw you walking over, so I just told my teammate to attack because it was visible for us that your troops moving over. I placed drummers everywhere, he saw it as well. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Fucking Exodus.
Yeah, GG.
I didn't even see he captured a space pack.
And he switched for writers.
No, he made writers from the beginning. But he had not enough.
Okay, GT style then. Yeah.